Welcome back to Cam's Toy Box. Today we have some new surprises we picked up for you. We have some Num Noms Series 2. We have Shopkins Happy Places boxes. And we have three blind bags from DreamWorks upcoming movie, Trolls. Let's start with the Num Noms and see what we got. Collector's guide. All of our new Num Noms in there. So many to collect. Let's see what we got. So it looks like from the diner category, we have CHZ, which is really just cheese. There's always cheese going out. And the lip gloss we have is cucumber blossom. Inside here is lip gloss. And it smells just like cucumbers. Our second one. Yet another collector's guide. Let's see who we have. Oh, this is a good one. This actually looks like another cucumber, is it? Oh yeah. We have another cucumber gloss up. Let's see who this is. So this one is from our Cupcake Mom collection, and it's M. Bella, the marshmallow. Looks very delicious. We have cucumber gloss up. I'm going to open a Shopkins Happy Places box. Let's see which one we get. It says it comes with three pecans and one tile inside. Maybe we'll get a limited edition one. Pink tile. And a collector's guide. It's very, very big. There's so many different ones to collect. Look at all these. And here's our limited editions. We'll have to see if we get one of those. See what we got. This looks like a mirror. And Okay, so I was right. This is a makeup box. These are all from the Dreamy Bear collection. So you take your little lipstick. This is your mirror to put your lipstick on. That's what we got. And we'll open this one, see what we get in here. We have a yellow tile. Another collector's guide. Let's see what we have. Wow. Look how cute this is. It's a little dustpan and broom, if I can get it out. It's so tiny. So this is the dustpan. And this is our broom. So we sweep. We sweep all the crumbs into the dustpan. And we have to change our thing. That's really cute. Let's look at the other pieces. I would have to bet this is a little sponge. He's so small. Can you see him here? He's so tiny. What's in here? Is that the holder for the sponge? That's what I would imagine. And we'll check the collector's guide. These are probably from the Bathing Bunny at the kitchen? Let's see. Let me check this out. Okay, so these were from the Puppy Parlor collection. And I was right, we do have a broom and a pan. You can see right there. And this is actually a wood holder. And this little guy that I thought was a sponge is wood that you stack in the holder for the fireplace. And that's what all that is. Alright, let's get to our trolls. Troll blind bags. These are from the new movie that's coming out around the holidays. From Dreamworks Trolls. Let's see who we have in here. Now, I don't know any of these names because I haven't seen the movie yet. But there are 12 different ones you can collect. And they all have this crazy hair. This guy doesn't even have a face or a body. Here's the rest of them. Oh, another one with no face and no body. And they are really, really super cute. Look at this guy with his huge yellow hair and orange face. He's very, very cool. Got some head of hair. Alright, let's see what else we have. I have to be careful, I don't cut their hair. And I'm using the scissors. See who else. Oh, I like this one. Oh my gosh. Look how sparkly. He's got cool hair, but I really like his body the most. His whole head is full of sparkles. Okay, I think he's my favorite. This guy. sparkly guy. Oh, I'm glad we got my favorite one twice. He is very, very, very sparkly. Oh, look at his sheds. His hair's falling out. Alright, well that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed our surprises. Thanks for watching Pam's Toy Box, and come back soon for more surprises. Take care. Bye.